welcome to the web show for day 46, and this one is coming to you from Amsterdam, which is a place I've always wanted to go. James and I had the idea the day before, and we just booked our tickets. You can usually get them for about 150 bucks each way, I guess. But it's always a place I've wanted to go, especially for the web show, for different reasons. But also, it's always talked about in great films like Pulp Fiction. Check this out.
Okay, so tell me again about the hash bar.
Okay, what you want to know?
Yeah, it's just legal, that right?
Yeah, it's legal, but it ain't 100% legal. I mean, you just can't walk into a restaurant, roll the joint, and start puffing away. I mean, they want you to smoke in your home or certain designated places.
And those are hash bars.
Yeah, it breaks down like this, okay? It's legal to buy it. It's legal to own it. And if you're the proprietor of a hash bar, it's legal to sell it. It's legal to carry it, but that doesn't matter. Cause get a load of this, all right? If you get stopped by a cop in Amsterdam, it's illegal for them to search you. I mean, that's the right that cops in Amsterdam don't have.
Oh, man, I'm going. That's all there is to it. I'm fucking going.
No, baby. You dig it the most.
Such a great movie and such a cool place. Arriving there at the airport, we were pretty stoked. Takes about an hour and a half to get from Dublin to Amsterdam, but just some of the art there inside and then outside, that's what it kind of looks like. And we jumped in a taxi and made our way to the hotel. It took about half an hour, but the funny thing was we actually went to the wrong hotel, and so we had to walk back. And as we did that, we stopped in at a cafe. I mean, why not? Went in Rome, and some pretty crazy things ensued, as you can imagine being there. We had a coffee and something else, and the bar attendant grabbed the camera and shot this.
Can I zoom?
Yeah.
Yeah. Ooh.
Yeah, I know, yeah. I thought I'd give it to you.
So there's some evidence of a good time being had, but I tell you what, man, I think I had too much of a good time and I basically lost the plot. My mouth got so dry, and as we were going to the hotel, I just said to James, man, meet me somewhere. I just jumped out of the cab, ran and got a drink. When I got back, he'd taken off, and I was lost in Amsterdam, had no way of finding out where he was, but I knew where the hotel was, so I jumped in one of these little cycle cars, and a quick journey began, so here it is. Just the craziest experience to just be tripping out in the back of this thing and not knowing where I was going, but I had faith. I knew I'd get to the hotel, so we'll share the whole ride with Bob Marley.